product for you to test. I'll send you the location.
Right now?
Whenever.
That was fun. I actually want to retest it again. That was fun. This whole city, you don't have a decent pizza? Yeah, we Saints do whatever the hell we want. You got a fucking problem with it? Hootenanny your ass like that, boy. Better recognize the Saints' authority in this bitch! Like that! That's right, this is Saints territory. Best respect our authority, as Cartman would say. Authority. I can't really do it.
Screw you guys, I'm going home. Sup, cow. Authority.
Newsflash. Santo Ileso. A homemade explosive device detonated on a yacht anchored near Marina del Lago.
Ooh, I don't know nothing about that.
That sank the vessel. The yacht was allegedly being...
This is test 71.8 alpha of product QA99-5, mode S.
So what are we testing?
Something that lets you shoot through walls.
Like a railgun?
More like a rail window. We call it the quantum aperture.
We really need that brand team.
We'll present a series of live targets. You'll deploy the aperture and shoot them. We'll start with this transparent barrier.
I didn't see how to do it. Oh.
All right, got them all.
Recalibrating for stage two.
Are these guys gonna be okay?
Oh yeah, they're fine. The aperture's in safety mode.
I don't know. They're very convincing.
Well, most of our testers are theater majors.
Oh.
Stage two is a metallic barrier. Whenever you're ready.
Got them all?
Good. Recalibrating.
Did we steal this from Marshall, too?
We sure did. Yeah. He scuttled the project last month, so the lead engineer must talk to us.
We're making it happen.
All right. Stage 3 is the smoke test.
Now, how would this thing do in a real fight?
I don't know. We haven't run a field test yet.
No time like the present.
Well, Marshall is running a combat exercise in the depot across the street.
Perfect.
So how do you want to do this?
Turn off safety mode. Let's show him our new gun.
Safety's off. Happy hunting.
Huge success.
Good. I'm making a note here.
Like wall hacks. Like aimbot or some shit.
Triumph.
Marshall might complicate future testing.
Don't worry, I can handle Marshall.
Keep that model with you, just in case.
Reminds me of Widowmaker's stuff from Overwatch.
We set up another field lab down in Smelterville. I think you'll want to see this.
Where's the garage? The garage.
This is awesome.
Yeah, I know, I'm pretty great.
I have my sketchbook.
I know, my dick is huge. It's like a rooster. All the cock is in the name. I love the hoverbikes. Reminds me of Saints Row. I didn't really play Saints Row 4, but I remember it.
Yeah.
This is test 42.1 alpha of product HE17-5DI.
What is this? Some kind of football?
That's what I was thinking.
It's a high explosive device with adhesive target interface and kinetically triggered rocket propulsion system on ignition delay.
So not a football then?
First, we'll test the adhesive target interface. Touch each tester with the device. We'll see if it sticks.
Definitely not a football.
We call it the Thrust Buster.
They're gonna be okay.
Our QA testers are professionals. There's nothing they can't handle.
That's badass.
Please continue.
Okay, got them all. What's next?
Next, we'll test the kinetically triggered rocket propulsion system. This time, you'll throw the device at each tester.
I've got a pretty good arm.
Balancing the projector so it can be deployed at range is one of the harder problems we've had to solve. But I think we're close.
I really should have been a quarterback. So what would this do to something bigger, like a car?
That would be stage three. Word that Marshall's on their way.
Is there any tech we didn't steal from Marshall?
Sure, but it's all in pre-pro.
And how about another field test?
Let's do it. Telemetry is live.
Train, baby!
Keep that data coming. We have a few bugs to fix, as expected.
Fail early, fail often, right? Another canceled project?
Yeah. Marshall couldn't get it to fly straight.
That's not a bug, it's a feature.
Sometimes, innovation's about seeing what's right in front of you.
Bye-bye, buddy.
arm's getting tired.
Stay in the game. You're first in goal.
So you made the football.
Data yet?
Yeah, we're good.
Mind if I keep this?
Hey, you earned it. Thanks again. That's our last test for now. Stop by the incubator when you get a chance.
Damn. Scorpio, baby. I'm a Scorpio.
No thanks.
I like how she told me not to make a move against Marshall, and here I am taking all their weapons. Well, I didn't take them per se. I just hired somebody who did take him. So technically, I didn't take shit.
Where's that truck?
I really am not looking for a truck. That shit sucked. Ha ha. Rhyme, rhyme. Now, wait a minute now, boy. About fucked up. Like right there. I thought that was a Coliseum for like 2 seconds.
Ridiculous.
Pretty cool, right?
But I should.
Looks like your testing put us ahead of schedule, and Marshall might have shut us down if it weren't for you.
Let me know if they give you any more trouble.
Perfect.
Thank you.
rent is up 50%. Godly boss.
I wanna go home. What the fuck? What do I want to do? That'll probably be I can take a photo while I'm there.
This rocks. Hola.
Why is there ever a car at the ready? It's a 30.
Keep it up.
Are you kidding me?
Why do you have to go and say that now?
Uh-oh. Here comes the popo. Swing, swing, swing.
DJ Retro, and you're listening to KFADR 101.1 Outrun. Running out the clock with a celebration of synthwave.
Good eye.
Let's travel. Jesse.
Haul this load to the dump.
Nobody make any sudden movements. We're all gonna be fine. All 12, baby.
That's it, boss. Show us how it's done.
Oh, it's gotta be separate? I guess I'll do cleanup. Guess I'm right by it.
Hey. I am never drinking that.
Talk. Do do do, gonna do like the dude from John Wick.
Ours be the best, not yours.
There's a book signing at the art gallery. I wonder what that's about. Post-dialectic futilitarianism and metacapitalist visual representation. Nina loves shit like this. I'll get her a signed copy. I don't understand any of this, but Nina will dig it. Hello?
Hey, boss, I'm sorry, but we got a situation.
I'm a little busy at the moment.
Jerry and his crew have a big mess on their hands. I'd help them myself, but I'm wrist deep in a snitch's brains right now.
You're killing me here. Where are they?
I'll send you the address. Jerry will call you on the way.
I hope they're still signing books when I'm done.
Damn, that's far for a minute. Ain't the whole point of being a boss is I don't do this shit.
Tell me what you got, Jerry.
Shit's looking bad. We don't have the crew for a job like this.
What's the problem?
I've never seen so many cops. If we go out there, we'll be spotted for sure.
Keep working. I'll be there soon.
I'm on my way.
Here.
This guy went for a joyride with some prostitutes. Things got out of hand, and now he's dead.
And this guy is?
The district fucking attorney of Santo Eleso.
Wow, that explains the cops.
So what are we gonna do?
The DA was going after the idols. Let's stick it on them.
Okay, but where do we dump the body?
I know a place. Throw me the keys.
You're a lifesaver, boss.
Oh, I suck at these types of missions.
Yeah?
How's that favor looking?
Like a pain in the ass. You owe me for this.
Like a pain in the ass, that's funny.
Better hurry it up. Fuck. Gallery's closing soon.
Get around this geriatric fuck.
Need to pick up the pace.
Oh, we're doing this my way.
Nothing in the trunk, officer, except the district attorney. Have to make it look like an idol's hit. Shoot up the car or something. Better hurry it up. Now to shoot up the car, idol style. Good enough. Let's get that book for Nina.
Oh, complete them. Oh, I thought they meant missions. No, I think I gotta fully... Fuck. Fuck! Fuck! Oh, dag nabbit. Don't go barrel roll. Do a barrel roll. Too fast, too furious. Time for this shit. I don't got time for this shit.
Newsflash. Santo Ileso. The Marshall Expo ended in disaster when its new AI tank prototype went rogue, causing millions in property damage, including the destruction of the city's beloved smelter statue. Newly appointed Marshall Chairperson Myra Starr says Marshall deeply regrets the incident and that Atticus Marshall has been removed
permanently.
Position in consequence of this debacle. She adds that she will be discontinuing the unnecessary enhanced security measures that have been inconveniencing Santo Ileso citizens. This has been the Star Register News Network. Juana Villalobos reporting.
I'll take a shortcut, fuck it. This is the shortcut, folks.
Hey, it's, Jimmy, right?
Yeah. Good to see you, boss.
What's the king moving today?
Lower dust. They just re-upped, so the truck's full.
You see any muscle?
Maybe a dozen guys, a few cars.
I'll take it from here. Go see if Chewie needs help.
Guess what Santa will...
Here we go.
Fuck this. Stanley? That reminds me of GTA San Andreas.
Down.
There we go. Gotta conserve assault rifle ammo. I need to go buy more. Last bullet, baby.
Hey, Chewie, driving home with the king.
Oh, yeah. That's Lakeshore money. All those bankers and brokers are gonna make us rich.
Not very, very fast car.
Okay, boss. Bring in the king and finish his crew. We gotta lock this place down tight.
Right. Who wears the crown now?
Whew. Five. I guess this would be the one to do because it's the shortest. Gonna run it.
Tell Mom hi for me.
People don't last long against me.
I'm offended.
So that's Sammy, huh?
Hey, boss. Where's Kev?
Busy. What do you got for me?
Sammy runs the northeast part of town. The Vista, Marina. They sell club drugs mostly. High-end synthetics.
How's security?
Should have brought Kev.
Now I can handle this. You better go. It's gonna be fun.
Motherfucker's in a hot dog costume shooting at me. Fuck this shit. You fuckers like grouping up now? Move that bus!
Sam, you're heading your way.
God damn! You know what that means? We've got Monte Vista and Marina del Lago.
Yeah, I suppose that's a good thing.
We gotta hustle. Park Sammy in the lot and take out his crew.
Right bottom, bitch! Little bitch shooting me in the back all the time. Beat his ass! Beat his ass!
No! Nice. Sammy's done in this town.